Right, how am I getting up there? To your head. Save these for the trail.
How much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her. These must be the Outlanders that followed Talana. Looks like Assis hired
this.
For the culture.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis.
Looks good.
I'm not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. And with my father, I didn't even get that.
Where was Assis when your father passed?
What? There he is. Redmaw.
Assis is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us. Roger.
Just a little bit more. Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Thank you.
should be a good spot for jumping onto the Talek. Alright, now I just have to reach its head. Need them soon enough. Candy? Keep quiet now.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard, not the town crier.
Damn monster out, stirring up tensions. I'm keeping my eyes open.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
I bet those traitorous Oseram will just conveniently lose Derval and transport to Mainspring.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
The wager Erend is behind Derval's extradition. Oseram stick together after all.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too.
Remember them? You know, bad breath, one eye, lots of scars. Ah, forget it. Sounds like all of us.
Oh yeah, fighting time!
Leave the signal to me!
Remember.
Let me get this open. Hold on. I'll get you out.
Hit him down.
Just getting started.
An Oseram tries to kill the Sun King, and a Nora saves his life. I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
shame a woman became Sunhawk of the Lodge, but at least she did it to honor the men of her house.
Lucky. The Nora was there to protect the Sun King. What on earth were the Vanguard doing?
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influence at the palace. What's he thinking, letting Duval live?
Saving these for the trail. Must be Sunstone Rock. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances.
You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down?
Well, let's take our chances.
That was worth it.
You pulled us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.